York, the Ravens female fan club Purple took New York City by storm Wednesday with a day filled with football-themed events.
11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti went with the group and has more on the trip to see the Broadway play Lombardi.
It takes about 20 minutes to walk from the league's headquarters on Park Avenue to Broadway. And there's so much to see in New York City along the way, especially at Christmas time.
I'm taking pictures of everybody, everything.
The Ravens took nearly 80 members of their female fan club, Purple, to New York for a sold-out, once-in-a-lifetime trip, something the NFL helped coordinate. The Ravens are the only team in the league with a female fan club. Purple has 15,000 members.
So these ladies are with us and want to be a part of us. So opening the door to the league and allowing them to see a place that no one can get access to really sets us apart.
Purple filled the lobby of Circle on the Square to see Lombardi, carrying a gift from the NFL, a spectacular day this mother and daughter team knew they couldn't miss.
I called my mom and I said, Mom, you have to see this trip. I'm going to email it to you. And she called me back and she said, we're going.
I am really a football fan and live for this, you know, football games. And we thought that this was a great way to spend a day together that we don't often get to do because of our busy schedules. And we are having a nice time together. This is a great trip. This is really fun.
Lombardi is a six-member cast led by Dan Loria of Wonder Years fame. He plays the infamous coach of the Green Bay Packers, and Judith Light, who portrays his wife Marie. It gives the audience an intimate look inside their lives.
You're also going to understand what it takes to be successful in any walk of life, the discipline, the dedication, how he has to balance his family life, and how he relates to players and gets them to do what he wants, to work as a team to be successful as well.
It's been very well received. We're very pleased by it. Everyone that comes in, football fan, theater fan alike, loves the show.
Oh, I thought it was awesome. It was very well done. Gave you the female perspective as well as the coach's perspective. And I thought the gentleman that played the reporter was really good too.
In fact, after the show, the group got a private meet and greet with Judith Light. The day began with a bus ride up, a tour and lunch at the NFL's headquarters, and a Broadway play. Enough to impress anyone, especially those in the big city for the first time.
I love it. It's gorgeous here. I had such a great time.
So it's getting dark. We're about ready to leave New York City, but there's one more thing we have to do. We can't leave without eating some real New York City pizza.
Pizza, beer, and wine for the trip home. Life is good. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.